with the keyed holes, I don't think it's easy that you can walk in and you know exactly what it means, and you could just say, oh, that's it, you know, that's simple. It's more, although people are not afraid of it, because it does deal with mundane objects and familiar things. It's sort of like the plight of man is always underneath it, whether it's loneliness or racism or the woman is object. I mean, all of those things are continual. But the big ones, the real big ones, are war and religion. Those were the major subjects.
Kienholz ist mittlerweile ein Klassiker, zu Hause in den Museen, aber ich denke, es ist immer noch ein Aufreger und eine Kunst, die auf jeden Fall polarisiert.